Baby Spot. Gavin Smother. On the outside of him, on the Hartford, number 83, Travis Rose. Row 3 inside, out of the beautiful city of Jefferson, number 41, Nick Vic Newton. Outside of Nick, number 12, out of Cambridge, Ashlyn Charlesburg. Next row inside of the 165, out of Lake Mills, Tommy Blinker. Outside your quick qualifier for tonight's festivities, the 71, with a hawk out of Elkhorn, Brandon Johnson. Next row inside, your current point leader out of Edgerton, number 15, Carson Phillips. On the outside of him, the 12-year-old out of Beloit, in the 133, Waylon Robinson. Next row inside, in the silver number 2 out of Whitewater, Matt Weber. Outside of him, in the 61 out of Fort Accident, Chris got milk, got chalk. Next row inside, car number 81 out of J. Vegas, Scott Barless. Outside of him, the young lady out of Lake Mills, Carly Lenz in the 16. In the back of the bus, all by herself, out of Watertown, Brianne Remzik in the 72.
Thank you.
I'll be your winner of the 20 lap feature event brought to you by Fort Atkinson Small Engine for the Banjos. Driving the SRRRR chassis, Stenke's Greenhouse, Scott's Mowing and Maintenance, Kirkie's Market, JR Photography, Rustic Rosie Vinyl. Teets Chop Shop, Dad's MacGyver Shop, 189 Customs, Cranky Motorsports, Chevy Cobalt, Out of Watertown, home of the Goslings, not Cranky! Have a nice hand for Matt Cranky, out of Watertown. Down there in the Fort Atkinson Small Engine, Victory Lane.